Welcome to the DuraLite 30 Amp Solar Controller Overview. If you have just set up your DuraLite panel and have connected it to your battery, this video will take you through the steps to set up the proper battery type and how to scroll through the various info readings. If you are looking for instructions on how to set up your DuraLite kit, with or without an expansion kit, you can find a video on this in our product introductions playlist. Scrolling and setting battery type. To scroll through the various settings, press the set button once each time. To set your battery type, scroll until you come to the battery setting. Then press and hold the set button. The battery type, such as GEL, will flash. Press the menu button once each time to scroll through the different types. Once you see the correct one for you, press the set button. Changing between Celsius and Fahrenheit. Switching between Celsius and Fahrenheit is very easy. Scroll until you reach the temperature value. Then, when the value with either setting is visible on the display, simply press and hold the set button. Battery over discharge warning. This is showing you an example of a battery over discharge warning, or low battery. To fix this error, simply connect the DuraLite kit to the battery with the provided connection options and allow it to charge. Battery overcharge warning. When the screen is flashing this error, it is indicating an overcharge of the battery or the voltage is too high. First, check to make sure the wiring of the panel to the batteries is correct, as it may be caused by either the solar cables connected to the battery input or there is something incorrect in the wiring. If this isn't the case, then to fix this error, disconnect the DuraLite kit and plug in or turn on a power draw, such as a light or a fan in your RV, to reduce the battery voltage. You can check out more information about the DuraLite 30 Amp Solar Controller and download any manuals through our website linked in the description below.